Hello and welcome, I'm Waypoint, and today I'll show you how to install the Classic Rebirth mods for Dino Crisis 1 and 2, as well as the additional improvements available. I'd like to start off by saying almost all of this is based on Carnival's post on the GoG forums, so all credit goes to them. For this, you will need these files from the Classic Rebirth site. For Dino Crisis 1, you will require the Windows XP patch, the Classic Rebirth DLL, and the high quality videos, or original versions of those files. I also recommend getting the high quality audio and the high quality textures, the latter from the PC Gaming Wiki based on the Dreamcast version. For Dino Crisis 2, you will also need the Windows XP patch and the Classic Rebirth DLL. These are separate from the first game, so be careful. You'll also want the high quality videos, or original files of these. And you will need original versions of these data files, because they were edited in the GOG release and will not be understood by Rebirth. Two of these files I saw on a post and I'm not sure if they're necessary, but I have always been using them. I have not been able to find this post since, so I cannot credit the person. But as far as I've heard, these might not be necessary. You should probably also install the high quality sound effects. And if you're on an older system, you might need the X-Audio fix. All the links in the description. This guide should work on all language settings for the game, but English or Japanese is recommended. I also prefer to keep the automatic updates off just in case. To find your game directory, all you have to do is to open the game page on GOG, press this icon, manage installation, and show folder. To install a Classic Rebirth for Dino Crisis 1, first drag in the Windows XP fix and the Classic Rebirth DLL into the game directory. Then drag in the high quality movies into the movie folder. Then optionally, you can drag in the high quality sounds folder into your game directory. To install the HD textures, simply drag it into the game folder. For easy installation later, I like to create a file containing all of these in this structure, so you can just drag and drop all the content into a fresh installation of the game. To install Classic Rebirth on Dino Crisis 2, you will also need to drag in the XP fix and the DLL into the game directory. Then drag the high quality movies into the movie folder. You will also require these files from an original non-GOG PC copy of the game. I cannot provide you these files, but I'll trust that you can acquire them somehow. I'm uncertain whether these few aren't required, but I will be installing them. Lastly, delete the D input DLL. Then optionally, drag the high quality versions of the sounds into the game directory. And if needed, you can drag in the X audio. However, this is probably not required. And lastly, you can create a similar folder for this game, where you copy the game's folder structure so you can easily apply the entire patch with one drag. When you launch the games for the first time, you should get a notification about the missing INI or something. Press OK and then you will enter setup. I recommend taking a quick look and setting up your controller, but when you're done, you're ready to go. I hope this guide has been of use. Thanks for watching.